violent shooting in Davenport. This was the scene near East 37th and Bridge Avenue in Davenport. And we're told police responded to the area just before 11:45 last night to a call for shots fired. Police tell us when they arrived on scene, they found a 22-year-old man who had been shot. He was taken to a local hospital. His condition is not known at this time. Now, police believe this was not a random act of violence. No word yet if anyone has been arrested. The incident is under investigation.